dinosaur in my backyard. I've blinked and blinked, cause I thought they were extinct, but he's there as plain as day. He's got a large bony frill round his neck. He's got horns times three. Doesn't eat meat, leaves and twigs are a treat. What's his name? Triceratops.
Triceratops!
I've got a dinosaur in my backyard. I've got a dinosaur in my backyard. I've blinked and blinked, cause I thought they were extinct, but he's there as plain as day. He's got a long, stretchy neck, so he can reach right up. Not a meat eater, juicy plants are much sweeter. What's his name? Diplodocus.
Diplodocus?
Diplodocus. Got a dinosaur in my backyard. I've got a dinosaur in my backyard. I've blinked and blinked, cause I thought they were extinct, but he's there as plain as day. He's got 60 sharp teeth, if you please. Gobbles other dinosaurs up with ease. The scariest beast, last but not least, what's his name? Tyrannosaurus Rex. I've got a dinosaur in my backyard. I've got a dinosaur in my backyard. Got a dinosaur in my backyard.
Play the game, please. Thank you.
I've got a dinosaur in my backyard. I've got a dinosaur in my backyard. I've blinked and blinked, cause I thought they were extinct, but he's there as plain as day. He's got a large bony frill round his neck. He's got horns times three. Doesn't eat meat, leaves and twigs are a treat. What's his name? Triceratops.
Triceratops!
Dinosaur in my backyard. I've blinked and blinked, cause I thought they were extinct, but he's there as plain as day. He's got a long, stretchy neck, so he can reach right up high. He's not a meat eater, juicy plants are much sweeter. What's his name? Diplodocus.
Diplodocus.
Diplodocus. Got a dinosaur in my backyard. I've got a dinosaur in my backyard. I've blinked and blinked, cause I thought they were extinct, but he's there as plain as day. He's got 60 sharp teeth, if you please. Gobbles other dinosaurs up with ease. Scariest beast, last but not least, what's his name? Tyrannosaurus Rex. I've got a dinosaur in my backyard. I've got a dinosaur in my backyard. I've got a dinosaur in my backyard.
Go to tvnz.co.nz/puppetstars to become a puppet star too.